What's next for the internet?
Yes.
Well, I think the internet is undergoing an evolution, or perhaps a revolution. We've always talked about the internet is bound to evolve, but I think now we're seeing a revolution in two aspects. One, the ubiquitous nature of the internet, with the Internet of Things really accelerating pace, and the fact that the internet is relied on across the whole of the industrial sectors and business sectors. So I think it's a real revolution.